What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when your Wi-Fi connection keeps disconnecting on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The first step is often the simplest. Restart your router and modem. Unplug them from the power source. Wait for about 10 to 15 seconds and then plug them back in. This can refresh your connection and resolve minor connectivity issues. Outdated or corrupted Wi-Fi drivers can cause connectivity problems. Open up your device manager by right-clicking the Start button and selecting it from the list. Open your network adapters. Right-click your Wi-Fi adapter and select Update Driver. Follow the on-screen instructions to search automatically for updated driver software. A Windows power-saving feature can sometimes lead to Wi-Fi disconnection problems. Head back to your device manager. Right-click the Wi-Fi adapter to access its properties. Access the Power Management tab and uncheck the box that reads "Allow the computer to turn off this device to save power." Sometimes, a simple forget and reconnect can solve connectivity issues. Click on the Wi-Fi icon in your system tray and find your Wi-Fi network name. Right-click it and select Forget. Then, reconnect by selecting your network and entering the password. Wi-Fi signals can be affected by interference from other electronic devices. Keep your router away from devices like phones, microwave ovens, and Bluetooth devices. Also, try changing your Wi-Fi channel in the router settings to avoid interference from other nearby networks. Windows has a built-in network troubleshooter that can automatically detect and fix common network issues. To run the troubleshooter, open up your Windows settings. Under System, select Troubleshoot. Click Other Troubleshooters and proceed to run the Network and Internet Troubleshooter. This will allow Windows to diagnose and attempt to fix common internet-related problems on your PC. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helps.